That's all right. That's just a chance to hit him again. Keep hitting him now. Keep hitting him.
No way in that one, sir. No way in that one, sir. No way in that one, sir. Come on.
Let's make some plays.
Loosen up, man.
Tackle him. The other guys will get him.
What's happening, man?
suspension victories, the Panthers pursued win number six with a blend of big hits and big plays. Expansion history, they would have to go on the road. In New England, Sam Mills and the soaring Panther defense maintained its successful formula of turmoil and turnovers. Victory. Seconds remaining in the first half, the game and the season turned around.
Shovel pass. It's intercepted. Mills with the interception. He could go. He's at the 15, 10, 5. Mills has a touchdown.
To talk about needing a play, a spark, something to put them over the top, and maybe that's the emotional spark that'll put them over the top and carry into the second half.
Backyard. But this was no ordinary time, and this was no ordinary team. There, but they played as if they belonged there. Also had its day with four sacks, four turnovers, and a playful romp to the end zone by 37-year-old Sam Mills.
Five, touchdown! Sam Mills scores!
By Aikman, back to pass from his own seven. Puts it up down the middle of the field. Intercepted by Sam Mills! He was going to take a knee and keeps going to the 10. Mills to the 5. Still going towards the end zone.
Oh, he got to the 1.
He got to the 1. Yeah, 5. Sam Mills with the icing on the cake.
And if Collins is still a student. Professor of the Panthers is their middle linebacker, Sam Mills.
36 years old, he is approaching middle age, but is far from the end of the line.
His backs and five interceptions were both career highs.
And what a season Sam has had. An outstanding campaign.
He plays with little flash, but much fury. And his inspiration and dedication were the primary reason why the Carolina defense dominated opponents, and why the Carolina team fared better than any expansion franchise in NFL history.